I think a lot of people, especially those who are opposing Donald Trump, are uncomfortable with his use of the unfiltered Twitter feed. Some in the White House are as well. You know, I myself was a little bit, cautious of the Twitter feed, and what the Twitter platform could do for the campaign when I joined the campaign. But I became very comfortable with the fact that the president is giving America his unfiltered view on things. People don't like it. It offends some delicate sensibilities. But the fact of the matter is, this book has come out with some very personal and very visceral, even insulting, criticisms of the president of the United States. Mm-hmm. And he feels compelled to defend himself.
But
and
what about surrendering the meat of the week and doing what every other big shot does in a situation like this when counseled by people like you, which is ignore it. Let me handle it, Mr. President slash governor slash senator slash CEO. We'll deal with it. You keep your eyes on the prize and the agenda and the people. You're bigger than this. What happened to that?
This is a very different president and a very different presidency. And I think that the president himself is, being personally attacked here in very insulting ways. And he feels that he needs to come to his own defense. You know, gone are the days of the beta Republican presidency. And I think I'm among the people who feel that a